setting. This is where it happened. A mental institution that housed one Mitch English. And that's where our story begins. They say you can still hear Mitch's laughter, and sometimes his weeping, and every once in a while, arithmetic. And sometimes, folks have spotted Mitch English roaming these halls in the nude, because it's not a haunting until you've seen Mitch English's ass.